Right, we get another crap board, but that's alright. How do I get all my opals? Mostly packs. And then I snipe a bit on the market sometimes. Good.
Yeah, I'm on. Huh?
Are you playing?
No, I'm in between games. I had to get my reward. Do you want to say hi to the chat?
Who is it?
It's the chat.
Who's in the chat?
The chat. Do you want to say hi to him?
No.
We got the old man in here. He's refusing to say hi. He's not as sociable as Mum was the other day.
Who's on the chat, though?
My fans.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my supporters.
Yeah, but you got five.
Yep.
Five chatters.
Yeah.
You're doing well.
Yeah, I am.
Six.
It's because I heard you come in.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Can they see you?
Nah. If they could see me, I'd have a shirt on.
If you get them up to 10.
Yeah.
I want to chat to them.
Oh,
it's back in the fire, they're shut down.
Yeah. How's it not a good start? I scored.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Okay. Isn't that you with the ball?
That's him.
Why are you big Lakers colours?
That's him. Oh, why? Because I chose my logo to be that. Oh. See how it lags a little bit, Steve-o? When I press the buttons, it doesn't do what I want it to do.
Yeah.
That's because Mum's streaming 8 things on the bloody Wi-Fi.
What about if you do it off the phone?
I could, but I don't want to chew up my data.
You choose my data.
That's a fair point. That was nice, wasn't it, Steve-o?
We're up to 7, almost 10.
No, I gotta get to 21 to win.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean.
Yeah.
I thought you meant score.
All the way.
Oh, no!
Oh, that's it.
It has to. Put it up. Nice. See how I've trained my team? We hustle hard on the rebounds.
Yeah.
It's a mentality getting the rebounds, isn't it?
Oh, you got to get in under there.
I'm fine with that fair. It's all good. See, there's no shooting fairs because it's street ball.
Oh, God.
It's great. It's the way it should be played.
Oh. Go, hustle. Got to go all the way.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Help defense. Hustle. The lag. Oh.
Oh, in.
Hustle. It's great. Give Steve-o a game. They want you on, Dad.
No, I don't know how to play.
Yeah, I know. I'll play against you at some stage in the near future. I didn't need to do that, did I? Ah. No good.
Yeah.
Sit down, Magic. It was good, wasn't it, Stevo?
Yeah, it was very good. Back up to 7. I'd fix Magic here. Yeah, this is the big play. This is where you get him.
Oh, he saw it. He read it. That's alright. I'm not mad with that. Let's get him up.
There he is. Go.
Oh, no.
Oh, that is open.
No. Oh. Let's fix him up here. Doesn't have an answer, does he?
Two more points and we'll fix
them
up here.
Two more points and it's done.
People, the word's out. Get up to 10.
Nah. Up to 10, you'll shout them an ice cream in winter. It's alright, you can have that shot. Let's just finish him here. Down to 7. Oh, here we go. Well done. It's my number one supporter behind my shoulder.
Who's on there? Are they all your followers there?
Yeah, do you know any of them?
Cut of Five, Truly Angel. Who's Truly Angel?
I don't know, Steve. Just
Ned Tonks.
Yeah, loyal supporters.
Who else is on?
Ned Tonks is a loyal supporter. He's been on every stream, actually.
Where's Ned Tonks from? Where's he from?
I feel like he's a Xavier boy. I think he might have mentioned something. He knows all my teachers at school. All my old teachers.
Do you gotta go again?
Nah.
That's it for you now?
Yeah. They got Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
You got him?
Yeah, he's having a watch.
Well done, Kareem. Have you got another game to play or not?
Yeah.
How many do you play?
I'll play for an hour.
An hour?
Yeah. Is that alright? Why do you need me?
No.
So I get my rewards now. Nah, Ned Tonks is from Pegs, so...
Pegs? Where's Kareem from?
Kareem's from the United States of America.
Really?
Yeah.
What about Cut of Five? I want to know
I haven't engaged this much.
I don't know who's Truly Angel. Can they hear me?
I don't know. So now we just get our awards.
Milwaukee?
Yeah, he's from Milwaukee.
Happy Days. The Fonz, that's where the Fonz is from, Milwaukee.
That's who Kareem used to play for before the Lake Show.
Who's that?
Kareem used to play for the Bucks.
The Bucks.
Yeah. Are you gonna keep watching?
No.
Alright. Well, thanks for your time, Stevo.
I'm just a fan of the content. Well, there you go.
Good on you, Cutter.
What about Truly Angel?
I don't know, Dad.
Can you ask Truly Angel? Where's Truly Angel from?
Where's Truly Angel from?
Down to 4.
That's alright.
They're shutting off.
Nah, it's only because I'm loading up a game. See you, Steve-O. Thanks for your time.
Pleasure.
Oh, look at this bot. He'll beat me. Guarantee it. I've called him a bot. We know that's not going in. Oh, you're kidding. Do I splash cash on VC? I don't splash it. It was my birthday the other day, so I had a little bit of birthday money. You know how it is. Oh, hey mate, I'm on stream. Sorry. I forgot to turn my mic off. How you going, by the way? That's good to hear. Yeah, I'm not bad. How's it coming along? It's a bit quiet today, actually. What was that? Yeah, I know, mate. I want my chat to be spammed. Like, that's how many I want in the stream. You know? How you see it on YouTube? Oh, nice shot. No, not what I wanted. How'd I get it? Nah, I've opened a few packs in my time. Yeah, cheers. Pardon? Yeah, he's a boss. I packed him, so that was huge. I haven't evolved him though, yeah. Could hit fading jumpers. It's gotta go. Yeah, he's very good. Yeah, so do I. Who's in your main team? Yeah, the Galaxy Opal one.
Yeah. And I got what's his name?
Oh, did you? I just finished. Is he good? Yeah, I got T Mac in my main lineup. Yeah. What's the Harden like?
The Harden, I don't know.
Huh?
I don't like it. He'll be better.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I mean, all people like the Harden to his first.
What about, Mullen? Yeah. Oh, I lagged. Yeah. Yeah, and it just doesn't do it for you. Yeah. Yeah, he's a bit short, isn't he? Yeah. It's the end game now. I opened up a 20 box before and got one amethyst. It's disappointing. It is stiff.
Well, the journey impacts. You're not the journey. Fan favorites.
Yeah. I got,
I've seen a lot of people pack so much shit in those.
Yeah, so have I. I just got stitched up.
They pack like fucking pink diamonds back to back.
Yeah. Just a bad pack day. Alright, good game, mate. Nice talking to you. I don't know if this is going in, but I'm assuming it is. Yeah, well done. What a lovely man that guy was. You don't get people like that on your, as your opponent too often. So nice. Usually just swear at me and hate on me for playing off ball. That's alright. I was just a random guy on who I was playing against. I don't know whether you could hear him. Let's get that Kevin Durant pack. How many do we have? Two cracks at it? Get in there. Good. Alright. We're gonna pack another Opal Durant. And that's what's gonna happen because we got stitched up in the pack opening. I really wanted two packs there, but we'll take the one. That's all we're gonna need. Alright, let's open this. Bet you we'll get him. We'll get him. Here he is. Oh, I thought he was there. We still get Vince Carter. God, that's annoying. I thought he was coming. Carter saw him. Carter and I are on the same page. Ah, stiff. Alright, let's get into a couple more games. I'm gonna get these Galaxy Opals from grinding. Thanks, Mia. Appreciate it. Alright, I got a story for everyone. One night, you know, I was just having food and a couple of Coca-Colas, and there's a pool table at this place, and one of my brother's mates was playing pool with this guy. I don't remember where he was from. I think he was from like Scotland or something, but really carrying on, being an ordinary bloke, and he had the lead on the pool table as well. And anyway, I thought like I'd keep an eye on the pool table, and I was with a mate at the time, so I had one eye on my mate, one eye on the pool table.